as you allow your eyes to close and relax, take a deep breath, hold it, and exhale. Take another deep breath, as deep as you can. Hold it and exhale. And now take a third deep breath. Hold it and exhale and relax. With each breath that you take, allow yourself to relax deeper and deeper, each breath deeper and longer than the last, and with each breath you relax more and more. The more you relax, the better you feel. The more better you feel, the more you allow yourself to relax. I want you to feel your whole body feeling completely relaxed, starting at your hands. I want you to notice that one feels different from the other, and I would like you to just concentrate on one of those hands and notice how relaxed it feels. It may feel light or heavy. Either way, you notice that it feels relaxed. Now I want you to feel that relaxation drift towards your arm, all the way up, getting more and more relaxed. Now I want you to feel the relaxation going to your other hand now, and feel it drifting through your arms and to your chest, becoming more and more relaxed. You are becoming more aware of the rise and fall of your chest. With each inhale and exhale, becoming more and more relaxed. Now spread that relaxation down to your legs and to your feet, down towards your toes, getting more relaxed, more comfortable. Having that relaxation going toward the back of your legs and arms to the back up your spine and towards your forehead as your whole body gets more and more relaxed, just letting go of all tensions and discomforts, completely letting go and relaxing as you go deeper and deeper, getting more and more relaxed, feeling completely calm and at peace. Just relaxing, letting go as you go deeper and deeper. Now I want you to imagine in front of you now a relaxing and peaceful set of stairs going down to the basement of relaxation. And this staircase has 10 steps, and with each step you go down, the deeper your hypnotic relaxation becomes. I want you to imagine now, with my count going down the staircase, and each number I count, the more deeper into hypnotic relaxation you sink, starting from 10. Starting to really drift down deeply now, just relaxing and letting go. 9, feeling so relaxed, so comfortable, so happy as you drift down deeper and deeper and deeper. 8, going deeper with the sound of my voice. Every sound you hear, every thought that comes into your mind, just takes you deeper in hypnotic relaxation. 7, going deeper and deeper, down, 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 relaxing, letting go and drifting down deeper. 6, completely at peace as you really allow yourself to relax even more deeply into hypnotic relaxation. 5, halfway down now, feeling so relaxed, more relaxed than ever before. and still going deeper and deeper into hypnotic relaxation. 4, down, 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 drifting deeper down to the basement of relaxation now. 3, drifting down deeper and deeper, so deep now, in a state of bliss, peaceful, hypnotic relaxation. 2, going deeper and deeper, down, 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 relaxing, letting go, drifting down deeper. 1, deeper and deeper, drifting down, down, down. On the next number, you will be at the bottom of the staircase, feeling so relaxed and tranquil. 0, deeper and deeper, you have now reached the bottom of the staircase, feeling so relaxed and tranquil, going deeper and deeper, down, 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 relaxing, letting go, drifting down deeper into peaceful, hypnotic relaxation, a deep state of hypnosis as you go deeper and deeper. I want you to imagine that there is a place in your mind which is completely safe and secure. This place can be a real place you have been to before, or can be a part of your imagination. Whichever one it is will be effective. This place is completely comfortable for you, where nothing can disturb you. It is completely peaceful, comfortable and relaxing for you. And anytime if you feel uncomfortable, you can instantly go back to this place at any time you choose. You will feel yourself instantly go back to this safe and secure place. Now I want you to step away from this safe place and go to a room where you now relax more deeply and get ready to engage in powerful hypnosis. I want you to imagine a stop sign in the back of your mind. It can be whatever you want that represents stop, whether it be a color, a sound, an image, or a feeling. Whatever you would like, just imagine it now. Really clear and loud in your mind. Imagine the BDSM fetish clearly for just a second. Now every time there's any association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop in the back through to the front of your mind. Stop, and you will remind yourself that you are confident at being in control of your mind. Now every time there's any association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop in the back through to the front of your mind. Stop, and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your mind. Now every time there's any association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop in the back through to the front of your mind. Stop, and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your mind. Now as an association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop really loud and clear, stop in the back through to the front of your mind, stop, and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your life. Now, every time there's any association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop really loud and clear, stop in the back through to the front of your mind, stop, and you will remind yourself that you are in control, and you will remind yourself that you are deleting the BDSM fetish now. Now every time there's any association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop really loud and clear, stop in the back through to the front of your mind, stop, and you will remind yourself that you are confident in your ability to delete the BDSM fetish and remain in control of your life. There was a time when the BDSM fetish would take control of you, but not now. Now is the time to starve the BDSM fetish and live the new you. Now is the time to shut up your mind, to fight the temptations. Imagine the BDSM fetish clearly just for a second. Really imagine the BDSM fetish clearly just for a second. Now every time there's any association with the BDSM BDSM fetish. Your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop in the back through to the front of your mind. Stop and you will remind yourself that you are confident at being in control of your mind. Now, every time there's any association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop in the back through to the front of your mind. Stop and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your mind. Now, every time there's any association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop in the back through to the front of your mind. Stop and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your mind. Now every time there's any association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop in the back through to the front of your mind. Stop and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your life. Now every time there's any association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop in the back through to the front of your mind. Stop and you will remind yourself that you are deleting the BDSM fetish now. Now every time there's any association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop really loud and clear stop in the back through to the front of your mind. Stop and you remind yourself that you are confident in your abilities to delete the BDSM fetish and remain in control of your life now. Become free, knowing what will stop it, knowing how to control it, washing your mind with clear spring water, changing the thoughts and deleting them, clearing your mind, deleting the BDSM fetish completely, becoming in control of your mind, being in control of your life. All useless mind chat has disappeared. Even if there is any association with what used to be, it completely disappears. Imagine the BDSM fetish clearly just for a second. Now every time there's any association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop, really loud and clear. Stop in the back through to the front of your mind. Stop and you will remind yourself that you are confident at being in control of your mind. Now, every time there's any association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop, really loud and clear. Stop in the back through to the front of your mind. Stop and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your mind. Now every time there's any association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop, really loud and clear. Stop in the back through to the front of your mind. Stop and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your mind, remaining completely in control of your mind, remaining fully focused on being the new you, the you that remains in control of yourself, feeling in control of your life, being the new proud you, changing your mind, changing your habits and desire, full of motivation and clarity of the new self, the better self, the self-control self. Imagine the BDSM fetish clearly just for a second. Now, every time there's any association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop. Really loud and clear. Stop. In the back, through to the front of your mind. Stop. And you will remind yourself that you are deleting the BDSM fetish now. Now every time there's any association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop, really loud and clear. Stop. In the back, through to the front of your mind. Stop. And you will remind yourself that you are confident in your ability to delete the BDSM fetish and remain in control of your life. There was a time when your mind would take control of you, but now you are in control completely, focused and concentrating on the new mind, the new you, by being in control, by feeling in control, by seeing yourself in control. Take control. Take control of your life and mind now. Your mind is now clear and clean, as though it has been bathed in spring water, completely being your new self. The old self has disappeared, feeling refreshed, and the new you, feeling wonderful, completely in control of your mind. Imagine the BDSM fetish clearly just for a second. Now every time there's any association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop, really loud and clear, stop, in the back, through to the front of your mind, stop, and you will remind yourself that you are confident at being in control of your mind. Now every time there's any association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop, really loud and clear, stop, in the back, through to the front of your mind, stop. And you will remind yourself that you are in control of your mind. Now every time there's any association with the BDSM fetish, your mind says stop, really loud and clear, stop, and you remind yourself that you are in control of your mind, completely in control of your life, clearing your mind under the clear waterfall of spring water, feeling new, refreshed, ready to make that permanent change, feeling proud as the new you, as you are now in control, feeling at peace, as all the mind chat has completely disappeared, feeling proud, excited, and energized as the new you, the you that remains completely in control, feeling motivated and relaxed as the new you. In a moment, when this recording is over, you will find that all the suggestions and changes I have given you will take place from now on for the rest of your life, starting now. In a moment when this recording is over, you will find that all of the suggestions and changes I have given you will take place from now on for the rest of your life, starting now. And now, in a moment, I am going to count from 1 to 5. On the count of 5, I will say fully aware, and you will open your eyes feeling great. 1. Slowly, calmly, peacefully, coming more aware. 2. Feeling great, as you are ready to make these positive changes in your life. 3. Being more aware now, while these changes and suggestions are taking place. 4. On the next number, I will say fully aware, and you will open your eyes feeling great. 5. Fully aware now, open your eyes feeling great.